final for Rome 1. And is it going to be as frantic as the other semi-final here tonight? This for a place in the final to face Nikos Grazidis.
Panassis Cook is very classical Thai, playing very light on the front foot and Thai. Missed elbow is in there.
I've seen him fight before, Red Corner, fighting in Thailand, and a very nice Thai style. I don't know much about his opponent, Jorgis.
I know he comes from Nas camp, that's a great camp. He should be very well trained. Big leg kick.
Have a little chat with them, make sure the boys are nice and calm, but it's early stages in a fight, both guys want it, just a bit of excitement, it'll pass.
Very nice teeth kick. Panassis is using the teeth kick in his front leg very well.
Full Muay Thai rules, elbows are allowed to the head. Oh, lovely trip there by Panassis. Take that off.
Yeah.
Nice deep to the face there, but again, what would be very interesting is because this is a tournament fight, it's not just about this fight. It's how injured do you get in this fight. Even when the winner goes through, as we've just seen, Nikos Grazidis is very fresh. He's only done a round.
They feel a lot worse after the fight, so if you're taking a lot of damage and leg kicks in your fight, in your second match, you're definitely going to feel it.
Panassis does very well in the clinch to control the arms. I like it a lot. Beautiful style in the clinch. Definitely the stronger clinch fighter out of the two is Red Corner.
Spent quite a bit of time in Thailand.
Just trying to throw that uppercut elbow. Should have gone for the. I think it might have cut there by the sounds of it. There's a lot of blood on the side of his face. Yeah, that's a big cut. That's a big cut. At the moment, it's running out, it's not in the eye. The problem comes when, if he makes it through to the final, then he has trouble. How much is that going to affect the man mentally? Balance shown there from both guys. Oh, I just saw the intention there, didn't you?
Yeah, he definitely had an idea.
Oh, nice right elbow there again.
I think it landed right on the cut as well.
Yeah, very strong clinch fighter, Panassis Kokofikis. And not till the very last minute, he's got a bit of a. I think it looked like he had a bit of
probably
adrenaline in there.
Especially when you're fighting with full elbows.
Yeah, it's crucial to have a proper cuts man in your corner. Oh, fantastic. We just saw Panassis. Beautifully timed throw.
Panassis Cook seems to be in the much better in the clinch and grappling positions.
Yeah, very much. I think for me, Red Corner looks so much stronger. I would be trying to say, don't get injured. Take the fight to the clinch.
Νικητής με διακοπή από το γιατρό, κόκκινη γωνία.